And social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
And so here we are with a triple threat match where everybody is capable of walking away a winner.
So there you have it. We've got a title.
And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in.
Finn Balor has to be thinking about what right now? What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
I don't know about you, Cole, but I can watch triple threat matches every day of the year. They never disappoint.
Look at Finn Balor here. The challenger's taking on some offense. But he's the number one contender, and he's not going to let his opportunity slip away.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like.
Ooh, nice counter.
Yeah, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. The man hard.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Finn Balor covers. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And into a quick cover is Kevin Owens. And there's the kick out.
And just in time. Nice.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Adding insult to potential injury there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Trying to sneak one with us, and he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist. Finn Balor, totally vulnerable.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to sort of think, what happened there? Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Stay down. Stay down. What a counter. What a reversal.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Oh, I think this man means business. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Bray Wyatt with his back against the... Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's in full on it.
The schoolboy might do it here.
I think this is going to work.
Quickly into the cup with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Look out.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. By Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now. The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
How can Kevin Owens stay out of serious trouble right now and gain ground fast to stay in this? The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Well, you never have to worry about a lack of aggression with this competitor. Being too aggressive on the other hand, now that's a real concern.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
This is what makes him one of the
great counter.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Finn Balor making a statement as we speak.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
A nice shot by Finn Balor. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Going for an encore here. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Uranagi suplex.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Uh-oh. The finisher, this might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, watch it, Finn. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He's playing a wide range of offense here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he wants to hit below it. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Kevin Owens looking to fly.
Finn Balor making a statement as we speak. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Bray Wyatt putting it on him right now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nice reversal.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
He'll tell you exactly what he's thinking.
Oh, nice counter. Oh, reversal. Oh. Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skin.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, my gosh, look at that. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. He just got laid out.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Here's the pin. Title on the line. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Well, there is no quit in this man tonight. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Up and over.
Oh, that was quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
What do we have a new? No, no, the champion kicks out before the three count. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's been stood here tonight?
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He needs to dig way back. Counter.
Set flying to the top of the with a brutal Irish whip.
Sudden stop. That had to hurt. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. For the pin and the win. Two. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He put all his weight behind that.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.